Right?
And did you hear that fish right after?
No.
Here a large salmon comes up river. Dead drifting egg patterns was a very successful way to catch these brown trout and salmon.
Got him. Bob. Bob. Take my fan. Oh, it's on his back. See it? There's one. Lost my bobber. Oh, it's a huge fish. Get a bit.
Dead drifting with the center pin rod was very successful on this section of the river.
Giant brown, baby. Giant brown. Oh my God, in the mouth. Please get the video. Wow. Wow. Damn, it has somebody else's shit in its mouth. It has somebody else's lure in its mouth. Look, get a close up of that. Ow. It's hooking me. Look at that, baby. That's a huge brown. Oh my God. Damn. Damn. Oh my God.
We gave plenty of time to revive all of these fish so that they swim away healthy.
Probably gonna explode here in a second. What a great fish!
Beautiful.
Just be, don't get it wrapped up in your stuff. Oh, he's good. There he is.
Caught a few more brown trout and also large steelhead. Unfortunately, the camera died.
She was squirting eggs out of her.
Oh yeah. Yeah, she was ready to get it on.
Uh-oh. Come on, baby. There she goes.